they were showing you a 1997 New Holland 1520 tracker, a four-wheel drive tracker with a New Holland 7308 quick attach front loader. The tracker had just over 2,300 hours on it. Traded this tracker in locally. The tracker has a straight pipe on it, no muffler, so it's a little noisier than some tractors in this category. Obviously, you could put a muffler back on the tractor, but currently it just simply has a straight pipe. You can hear the engine run. It is runs good, but again, no muffler, so it's a little noisier. Front bucket is in nice shape. The load is in good shape. The tractor itself, cosmetically, is about average, I would say. Mechanically, seems to do everything it's supposed to. There are no known mechanical issues with the tractor. This is one of our budget-friendly tractors, so it is selling as is, where is. There are no warranties expressed or applied. You are buying the tractor as is. However, again, there are no known mechanical issues with the machine. It does have a hydrostatic transmission. This is the reverse pedal. It's right here. And you have three ranges over here for your hydrostatic transmission. You have high, low, and medium. You have to lock that in with this lever here. Three-point controller, PTO engagement. Trade. You can also arrange shipping anywhere within the U.S. If you have any questions, please contact us at masttracker.com.